just a piece of wood. They probably, I don't know what they used it for, but it was $1.49. So I thought I'd use it for a sign. Maybe turn it this way, put something on it, take this off. It doesn't even go all the way around.
Thanks for the noise and the dishwasher. They got this at Goodwill, and I thought about redoing this. I need to take these off of here because I'm going to hang it a different way. This reverse graphic. On here. I think that'll be cute to hang in my laundry room. I made this graphic and reversed it. So I gotta paint this white first though.
That I'm going to cover it completely because I kind of like the rustic look. Just got to paint it where I can transfer. Come on, kind of like whitewash. I just need to make sure I got enough paint in the middle where my print's going to be. We'll let it dry. And then we'll Mod Podge that onto it. Yep. So, cut it out a little closer to. Again, I'm going to try to put it in the middle. I'm not sure what I'll do around the edges. All right. This one's wet from the last one. Okay, white coat. Thank you. open part. Try to get it in the middle. Okay, now it just needs to dry for 24 hours. I'm gonna do some little things here. Alright. Gonna let it dry. I just put that hanger back on the back, in the middle. Forgot to show you that part. You guys know how to do that. I bought this at Hobby Lobby, and then I had bought my dryer balls. So, here you go.